सबका बहुत ज्यादा स्वागत है हमारे चैनल पर एक बार फिर से। आज की वीडियो लेकर हमें क्रिस जो है ना वो आज जा रहे हैं इंडियन बीच पे, वहाँ पे कुछ सैर सपाटे करेंगे हॉर्स पे। और मैं ये चीज देखना चाहती हूँ, पाकिस्तान में तो बहुत ज्यादा लूटते हैं जो भाई बीच पे होते हैं हॉर्स वाले, क्या यहाँ पे भी इंडिया में भी वो लूटते हैं हमारी तरह या नहीं? और वहाँ का साउथ इंडियन जो फूड है वो भी ट्राई करने वाले हैं, लोगों का क्या बिहेवियर है तो वो भी देखेंगे। वीडियो पसंद आए लाइक कीजिएगा, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिएगा, देखते हैं आज की वीडियो।
Under the under this way to get across. Maybe because he can't get over there. Never mind. He probably can't get over to the other side, which is why. Fun? Having fun? How much for one ride? अच्छा घोड़ा है
वही कस्टमर आके
आपने बोला कितने का है?
बच्चा का ना 200 भैया, बड़ा का ना 400।
बड़ा का 400
पूरा।
अच्छा
ये अच्छी बात है ना, पहले बता रहा
है। ओके और कहाँ से कहाँ तक?
ये ड्रोन जाएगा, ड्रॉप करेगा।
कौन तक?
लॉन्ग रूम जाएगा भैया।
अच्छा
लॉन्ग राउंड करेगा।
ओके लॉन्ग राउंड
रिटर्न ड्रॉप करेगा।
ओके नाइस, I will try after. Okay, we will try video. Okay, thank you. After you come back. Now? Okay, I will keep going with him, I guess. That's a little more expensive than Max, but it is on season now. A lot more people, so not much we can do. Plus, I don't really want to take money away from the horses because they need it. It is expensive raising a horse. They eat a lot of food, a lot, even more than your Desi Chris. Ooh, this horse wants to ride, that's for sure. Jeez, this horse is this kid got scared because the horse was a little bit rambunctious. It's scary, huh? Little scary? Scary? Yeah, it's a little scary. It's okay. Okay, my turn. 1 minute. Too many things. Nice, got the old style reins. Good. ये कितने साल का है?
क्या भैया?
ये?
हाँ.
कितने साल का है ये?
Face money.
No, कितने साल का?
Age. Age 5.
5. 5. आप कहाँ से?
गोडी वाला.
गोडी वाला. हाँ. ये तो energy बहुत है. अच्छा घोड़ा.
आजा भैया.
Okay, no problem. Easy. Okay.
चलो देखते हैं यहाँ पे लूटते हैं कहीं.
ओके
सीट पर ही रिटर्न किया।
ओके वो तो खुद वापस आएगा ना या? ये इज अ गुड गर्ल। गर्ल बॉय? गर्ल
गर्ल
ये लड़की है ना?
हां लड़की।
गोडी
नेम काजल।
गोडी
है
काजल।
काजल काजल है हां।
काजल
काजल
बालू
आपका नेम?
हां
मेरा नेम।
हां
मेरा नाम क्रिस।
क्रिस सुपर
नाइस। नाइस
वाटर समुद्र में फोटो खींचेगा फोटो खींचेगा।
और फिर भी 400 है ना?
पानी में जाएगा ना अलग पैसा।
अलग पैसा?
हाँ तुम्हारा अच्छा वीडियो देखेगा पानी में।
अच्छा कितने लगेगा?
तुम्हारा बच्चा है ना तुम्हारा बैठेगा।
अगर
तुम्हारा एक ग्राउंड जाएगा कितना भैया? 200
पानी के साथ। हाँ। पानी के साथ कितने लगेगा?
सेम रेट था भैया पूरा सेम रेट।
400
400 क्या? 400 क्या?
400 है ना?
उन्होंने क्या के बोतल
डाला? 400 वो पता नहीं है।
ओ खंड है
इधर 400।
हां हां
पानी में कोई ना अलग टाइप
पैसा। अच्छा
हम फोटो फोन ले मोबाइल ले के रहे बोले।
अच्छा
अगर जान पर जाकर
सिर्फ ओके शॉर्ट राउंड। That's okay. Thank you, bro. Okay. I think he doesn't feel comfortable with me doing it myself, so.
Bro, पानी मैं पी लूँ
ना? नहीं. ये ठीक है. All good.
क्या भैया? एक चक्कर नहीं चाहिए
यार. नहीं, ये एक चक्कर ऐसे काफी है. Nice.
कैसे होता है?
जी.
500 दे तो टोटल डब करेगा.
नहीं. सिर्फ ऐसे बस. All good. तुम कहाँ से हो? Okay, bro.
You know what?
He was really pushy for money and I normally wouldn't have given more, but it's for the horse. So, well, at least I hope he's taking care of the horse. The horse seems pretty healthy, actually. It doesn't seem too crazy thin, so hopefully it goes to the horse, but I don't mind giving a little extra money, even if he was very pushy, just so that the horse... How much for one cup? Wait, tell me the price first. How much?
How much?
Ten or 5 rupees? This cup is 10 rupees or 5 rupees? 10 rupees, huh? Okay.
That's
it. Oh,
hot. So.
Gotta get the price first before you get anything. Nice. Very hot. Hot. Want to smell the cardamom? Whoa, that's some good chai. That's very good tea. How do you say tea in Tamil?
Tamil tea.
Tamil tea.
Tea.
You don't say chai.
Tenne.
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 Tenne. Tamil tenne.
Ah, okay, Tamil tenne.
Hindi. Oh, jodi yena Tamil language.
You are from?
Tamil zwaan. You are chanda ki kahi
ja. Hindi.
Hindi. Chanda. Hindi. Okay, Hindi. Nice. Speak Hindi. Aapko Chennai mein kitne saal ho gaya?
Maximum 8 saal.
8 saal. Nice. क्यों यहाँ अब तक आ गए हो? बहुत दूर है.
दूर
तो है ना.
Local sightseeing temple. Shiva Mandir, Rameshwar Mandir.
No need. I'm okay. I'm just walking on the beach.
Beach walking.
Yeah, beach walking. Oh, so hot. Hold on. Oh, thank you. Double cup. Thank you. बहुत गर्म है. गर्म है बहुत. ये तो सही है. Hold on. Can you hold up mere liye?
Main beach. Last in the main beach.
This is main beach. I also go that side already. Already I go. Already. It's okay, bro. You keep. It's okay. Thank you. Thank you. Bahut achhi chai hai. Thank you. Bahut achhi hai. Thank you. Aap ye banate hain? You also make. Are you Tamil or are you Hindi?
Hindi.
Hindi. Also Hindi. Okay, nice. Okay, thank you, bro. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, bro. No, I just drink chai. Thank you. Just drinking tea. It's kind of interesting. A lot of the like workers here who aren't doing the food, who are just like selling fruit or chai or the horse rides, they're all from North India, which is kind of interesting. I thought almost everybody here would have been from the South just because it's so far, but I guess not. I don't know why they would come down here to sell tea though. You would think, I guess maybe they just like the atmosphere more or something. I don't know, interesting.
Where are you from?
USA.
USA?
Yes.
Now where are you going?
Just walking on the beach.
Oh, Arak Shivalaya nu English aandi yalli? Huh? Arak Shivalaya nu English aandi?
No, I'm just walking on Marina Beach.
Problem, huh?
This is not Marina Beach.
No, the whole beach is Marina Beach. Long Beach.
You know, temple? Temple.
Yeah, it's okay, man. I don't want to go to temple. I'm going on the beach.
Bro,
I don't want to go to temple.
Beach store to gaya hai wo hai. Yes,
man. Oh, beach. It was not this pushy the other night.
What are you talking about?
A photo. A selfie. Okay. Koi baat nahi. 10 rupees. 10 रुपए लगे
उनके ना सेल्फी ले दे 10 रुपए लगेंगे
माहौल ज्यादा अच्छा लगता है या
माहौल
सोसाइटी अच्छा आपका नाम
रवि कुमार
और आपका नाम
भरत
भारत या भरत
गुप्ता
भरत गुप्ता
भरत
धन्यवाद थैंक यू
राम जी की छते भाई
नाइस गुड लक लुक एट दिस गेम
फॉबी इज गेट आउट टू ले सारे लगे
रोलर कोस्टर
ओ परास
के एंगल्स इन द एयर दिस इज गॉट बी आई कैन बी सेफ वी ट्राई इट वनकम ब्रो हाउ मच फॉर वन टाइम 40 रुपीस ओके कैन आई सिट ऑन दिस वन इट्स ओके दिस थिंग लुक्स अ लिटिल too small for my sit or wait sit okay
oh my god oh the back of the chicken bade chalte
hain I sit this side okay in balance huh balance okay nice he has people sitting over there so he has to have me sit on this side so that
so that there's balance going around. Vanakkam. Okay? These little horses are teeny, teeny, tiny. They can't be more than like
a foot in length?
Maybe 2 feet in length and not even like 3/4 of a meter.
Look at this thing. This cannot be safe. Look how hairlessly this is strung on. It's literally just hung over
this little ring, this metal ring.
And it can easily rock back and forth. Look at this.
Easily rocks back and forth.
Very rusted over.
Hold it. Chalo kahi kuch. Kuchan chalo gaya yummy.
Literally like a gas-powered little motor. It's gonna spin it around. Going the wrong way. We're not going backwards, are we?
Oh man, I feel like I'm
going to be really dizzy after this one though. You guys better move, better get back. You guys better move, stand back. He's telling people too, he's like, stand back because you're going to get hit. Oh my god, this thing, it's pretty strong. Like, I'm holding on with one hand, but like, it's pushing me outward. That's
only 10 rupees. No, it's okay, yeah, of course, yeah. What's your name?
My name is Devi.
Devi?
From Chennai.
Nice to meet
you. What about
you? I'm from the US.
Oh, super. Yeah. When nice. You came to Chennai?
Just today.
Just today?
Yeah.
What you have explored till now?
Just the beach. This is my first stop, yeah.
Nice to meet you. Yeah, I have an assignment about international migrants who are coming from tourist.
Oh,
to
really?
Yeah.
Nice. Are you in university or?
No, I'm pursuing a master's in social work.
Oh, wow. How old are you?
24.
24?
Yeah.
You're very young.
Thank you. What about you?
I'm 26.
Okay. Can you say about your country, which is famous for?
What it's famous for?
Yeah.
Fat people. Very famous for fat people.
But why not you?
I know. I don't know. I eat so much food, but I don't get fat.
Super. Yeah, you are taking a blog also?
Yeah, I make YouTube videos. Okay. Yeah.
Hi.
What university are you studying at?
I'm pursuing my college at Patrician College, Adaya.
Patrician College, okay.
Which is in Kotrubudam.
Okay, is that far from here?
It is about 20 minutes somewhere.
Oh, it's close.
Yeah, it's just close.
Nice. What do you think I should explore here at the beach? Do you have any recommendation? Or just
Wait,
everything? just everything.
Everything is famous.
Everything is famous, yeah.
Temples. Beaches.
Sculptures, which is famous for Mangalapuram, you can go. Pondicherry.
Okay. Pondicherry, yeah, it's close, huh?
Yeah, which is somewhat close only.
Nice. Very good.
Pondicherry, but
thank you.
Thank you.
Chris.
Chris.
Your name?
Pavitra.
Pavitra. Yeah. Pavitra and?
Devi.
Devi. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Okay.
Thank Great. You.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Selfie at Lama.
Selfie?
Yeah.
Okay. Come. All together?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, great. Are you all friends or university
siblings?
Siblings. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I look the same. Yeah. Eyes look the same. Yeah.
He's a photographer.
Oh, photographer.
Yeah.
Nice. What camera do you use?
Canon 200D Mark II.
Canon 200D Mark II. Before I used to use Fuji.
Oh.
Fuji, yeah.
What's your passion and profession?
YouTube.
Wow.
I make YouTube
Can you
videos.
Say your ID so that we can also follow?
Yeah, it's Chris Lewis. Oh. Yeah, we gotta step back. We're gonna get hit. We'll get hit. Yeah. Did you try this one?
Yeah, of course.
You tried
it. So thrilling, yeah.
It's thrilling, yeah.
We both tried.
You both tried. Yeah, it's very thrilling, right? Yeah. And you are you so friends or siblings?
Chris.
Neighbors. Okay, nice.
Wait.
Chris.
Yeah.
Too popular. That's me.
Oh.
Subscribe, yeah?
Please.
Wow.
How are you?
I'm your subscriber.
Oh, thank you so much.
You can do it.
Third or fourth?
Yeah, because I just 1 month before. Yeah. One slam.
How are you? Of course. How are you?
I didn't expect that you were so popular.
No, no.
He didn't also follow you.
I am not that popular.
He's taking photographs.
He is first man.
Oh.
Great, thank you.
Bye.
Bye bye, have a good day. Yeah. I'm here in Chennai for a few days, yeah. Thank you, man.
Can I kiss me on selfie?
Of course, yeah, no problem. You know how to do it for the girl. You always have to show them, yeah. Right? Have to show like this so they can see, yeah. Even the professional photographer.
Okay.
Yeah. So coming from US?
Yeah, from US, yeah.
If but we came there, you will support us?
Of course. But I don't live in the US, I live in Vietnam.
Wait?
Vietnam.
Oh, Vietnam, okay.
Vietnam, yeah, yeah. If you come to Vietnam, I will support you.
Really?
Yes. I will treat you for dinner.
Super. Can we go to contact number?
Sure, you have Instagram?
Yeah, of course.
You can message me on Instagram.
Okay, if we came there, you should also support what the places are famous for.
Yeah, no problem. Not a problem. Okay, have a good day, guys.
It was my time.
Yeah, thank you. Have a good day.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Oh, man, that was so fun meeting people here. All right, we got to go on, though. It's getting dark. The sun's setting. Beautiful sunset here. Love the colors. We got to get on, look for some food. What are these? Can you help me out? I can't read it.
Priceless.
Priceless. What is the different food? Is it like a thali, huh?
Prawn.
Prawn, huh?
No.
Okay.
150.
150 for prawn. Okay. Thank you.
150
is prawn, huh? Okay. Thank you. I have these little tokens here. Sundari Akakarai. Okay, Nanri Anna. Thank you. Okay, give to him. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't even know what I'm going to get, but you just give this token to the boss man over here. Does this one come with
this
Italy?
This only prawn.
This one's no Italy, huh?
It's no Italy.
Okay,
it's only prawn.
You have to pay. Okay, for the Italy. Okay, I will get the Italy. Okay. Yeah, that is good, yeah.
I'm a little confused here because I don't read the menus like I do in the north.
Sir, can I also get Italy?
Italy?
Yeah, it's two-piece, huh?
Two-piece,
yeah. Okay, great. Thank you. Okay, now we get the pink coin. For coffee. Coffee.
No, Italy.
Coffee, Italy.
Yes. Only 5 rupees kind.
Okay, no problem. Busy man. Nanri Anna, thank you. I like your bandana. It's nice. Handsome. Now I gotta give these coins to him. Ooh, these are prawn, huh?
Yeah,
oh, looks good. Very nice.
Prawn fry.
This one for you. Thank you, Anna. Man, they have the fish fry too. Look at these bowls of this food here.
A South Indian khana.
This one mine, huh? Okay.
Gravy.
Gravy. Okay. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, gravy is good. Thank you. Fish gravy.
No.
Hello, vannakam.
No.
Oh, thank you, bro.
Spoon.
Ah, hand is okay. No problem. Yeah, hand is good. Okay. Nanri. Thank you, bro. Nanri. Okay. Come over here. They have their seating area. This is nice. Usually you don't get to sit in northern India, so this is a nice change of things to be able to sit down here.
Alrighty, we got the whole setup here. They gave me some of this the gravy from the fish, Italy. Look at these fried prawns. Oof. Just coated in spices. Oh, it smells really good. I think they've taken off the tails and everything too, so it's really nice and easy to eat. Got some of the curry leaves, which is very famous in southern Indian cuisine. Get it with a little piece of our idli here. Oh, the idli's so soft here in the south. Man. Little piece of the prawn. Cool. Oh, that's pretty good. Very spicy. It's a little cold, but that's the nature of prawns. If you don't cook prawns ready to cook prawns made to order, then they're gonna be kind of cold. Get a little bit of our fish curry.
Fish curry.
Oh, the fish curry. It's like a sambar almost. Tastes very similar.
Sambar.
Where am I from? USA. Are you having the fish? It's nice. It's really good, yeah. Are you from Chennai? Stand up. How far? Is it far away or close?
Job.
What is it? Police job. Okay. In Chennai, mostly you eat rice, huh?
Yeah.
Rice.
Tamil Nadu, most of rice.
Mostly rice.
You are all police?
गाइस ये थी आज की वीडियो. तो भाई देखा ही आज हमने बीच पे देखा भाई यहाँ पे मिला जो सेम पाकिस्तान में है ना लूटने की कोशिश करते हैं वो एक झांसा जो नहीं होता देने की कोशिश करते हैं
उसे लिया
वो वो मतलब होशियार हो गया ना, उसको हमें आइडिया हो चुका है, जो पहली दफा बंदा जाता है ना वो लुटा जाता है, लेकिन जब वो बार बार जाता है ना, फिर एक गलती बार बार तो नहीं होती ना, बंदा जाता है और उसने पहले ही उसको बताया कि मैंने एक राउंड लेना है, और अगर तुम, उसने उसको बोला कि अगर हम पिक्चर और ये बनाना तो उसके अलग से पैसे लगेंगे, तो उन्होंने फिर कहा कि नहीं भाई मुझे तो ना ही ज्यादा दूर जाना है ना ही मुझे पिक्चर वगैरह बनवानी है, तो आप जो है ना बस मुझे एक राउंड लगवा के तो मैं उसे छड़ जा, जितने पैसे बनते हैं ना उतने ले जाओ। यार ये बहुत अच्छी चीज है, बंदे को पहले से आइडिया होना चाहिए, वरना ये जो घोड़े वाले होते हैं ना बहुत ज्यादा लूटने की आपको कोशिश करते हैं, लेकिन भाई जो है उन्होंने घुमा फिरा और जो बीच नहीं नजर आऊंगे, बीच नहीं नजर आऊंगे, बीच वो दूर गए ही नहीं ना, दूर मतलब पास ही
होगा,
उसने पता नहीं कितनी भी दफा देखा हुआ है, उसके लिए ये कौन सी कोई बड़ी बात होगी, वो वहां पे बस हॉर्स राइड और बस दूर से नजारा उसने देख लिया होगा, और वहां पे झूले वगैरह भी थे, लोगों का बिहेवियर काफी अच्छा लगा, एक बंदा है लड़कियां और वो लड़का मिला, वो बोले कि हम अगर यूएसए आएंगे आप हमें हेल्प करेंगे वहां पे, मतलब जैसे हम इंडियंस लोग, तो उन्होंने कहा हाँ आप मेरा इंस्टाग्राम ले लें अगर आप आएंगे तो, वैसे वो बोले मैं वियतनाम में रहता हूँ लेकिन जो है वियतनाम आए तो आपको जरूर फूड ऑफर किया जाएगा, तो काफी अच्छा लगा भाई ये भी देखकर। अम्मी ने इनका नाम रखा हुआ सुनका मैन मतलब कि ये बहुत ज्यादा सुनके मारते है ना, इस वजह से अभी इनका नाम अम्मी ने रख दिया क्या आपके बेटे की तरह तो, लेकिन यार ये काफी ज्यादा अच्छी वीडियो थी, उन्होंने साउथ इंडियन फूड ट्राई किया, साउथ में मैंने सुना कि भाई लोगों को बहुत ज्यादा इंग्लिश आती है, जो कि मैंने आज की वीडियो में देख भी लिया है, एक रिक्शा ड्राइवर से लेकर जो फूड स्टॉल में लगाया वो भी अम्मी बंदा इंग्लिश बोल सकता है, और खाने में वहाँ पे फिश और जो चावल जो होते हैं ना सबसे ज्यादा ये फेमस फूड है, जो कि उन्होंने ट्राई किया, उनको काफी ज्यादा अच्छा लगा, मुझे भी अच्छा लगा, आपको कैसा लगा प्लीज बताइएगा, फिर मिलता है।